My name's Stacey Tun. The business is Gopher Team, and we're located in Concord, California. Gopher Team originally started out as Gingrich Horticulture by John and Diane Gingrich. We were mostly focused on landscape healthcare, and then John really saw a need for pest removal because they were tearing up landscapes. So John and Diane Gingrich sold the company to BJ Walker in 2020, and our goals for the company were really to make it more professional and really expand the business. Historically, the marketing that we did in the past was mostly by referral, so word of mouth, and then our vans being wrapped with our logos. We had done every door direct mail in the past, but only in-house. I'm very busy with the company trying to grow it, so I really wanted to hire someone out. I found PostcardMania and they seemed like a really good fit. We started with PostcardMania mailing out in January of 2023. So we target more wealthy homeowners in the area that live behind gated communities. We aren't able to door hang in those areas, so postcards are the perfect way to target that market. We decided to mail out about 5,000 postcards. We got about 12 responses and 3 converted customers. The lifetime value of this is about $60,000. I think our Every Door Direct Mail campaign has been really successful because it's perfect for the market that we're trying to target. The postcard itself looks very professional, and I think the QR code has been really helpful for customers to find our website right away. Since we've been generating more revenue from our postcards, we've been able to hire 2 new technicians, and we're trying to expand into new counties. Our relationship with PostcardMania has been great. Our marketing rep has been really helpful and is in tune with our business model, where they've suggested the New Movers campaign, which we've started and seen results from. And then in addition, we're looking into doing the website to mailbox campaign. I think business owners should definitely look into doing direct mail. I think a lot of people still use mail. It's really important, especially if there are neighborhoods that they're an older generation and they're not necessarily online. I think mail is a great way to target certain demographics.